Aquí estamos en Entre Pares 2018 y nos acompaña Valeria García de Emerald. Valeria, among the institutions you have visited, which can you say are the challenges regarding research and also the use of information?
Yeah, we are seeing a lot of changes in the industry, and I understand that the most important is to keep ourselves updated with all this new information about open access and what really the customers are expecting from us. Recently, we are going to launch now in December F1000, which we have preprints, and also we're going to open more options for the users to be able to publish for us.
And regarding the use of information in the institution, either students or even researchers or professors?
Yeah, this is also a challenge for people to know the content, because we have so many contents available. So I think the challenge is to get the right content for your research. And this is what we're trying to do, is to really show, and this is the reason also we are in Entre Pares, to show them the quality of the journals, the books, and where they can publish, and also to be able to meet our customers and find out about their needs and what we can offer to them and the best solution for them, not only to publish with us, but also to have the best paper published.
And what is the importance of Entre Pares seminar for you?
Yeah, to meet our customers and to know them better and to be able to have the best content so they can use into their research, their papers, and that they can publish.
Thank you very much. Valeria García de Emerald, los esperamos que nos sigan acompañando en El Garaje.